Good evening. I'm Katie Carroll, and this is Headline News for today, November 4th. In a stunning defeat for lesbians and gays, Proposition 8, which amends the California Constitution to effectively deny same-sex couples the right to marry, passed today by an incredible one vote, the narrowest margin.
Damn, I can't believe that. One vote. You did vote, didn't you?